Oh, crap. Poor start. Poor, very, very poor start from the game. Ali Watkins. Bad pass from Cedric Suarez to Gabriel Magalhães. He couldn't pick it up. Traore picked them, nicked their pockets and plays it in onto Ollie Watkins in the 60-yard box, and it's a goal for Aston Villa. Aston Villa 1-0. Let's see if we can get back in this one.